The teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery.
Holiday hockey at its best. Here on Thanksgiving Day, two teams set to entertain. Eddie, your thoughts?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away.
We have just started the game. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up.
Forcing attention in deep.
Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Lightning in that glove.
Good defensive play, loose puck though.
Fort Wayne's carrying it in their own zone.
Looking to head man up the wing.
Fires! Shot deflected. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it.
Puck loose, now picked up.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Brassard's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical.
That shot came from just 6 inches.
Free puck off a defender there.
Strong play, good reach. Nicely into the zone. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. He's got that point pass. Could be trouble near the line.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Knocked off. Can't get by, turned it over.
Fort Wayne skating it back in their own zone.
It's an onside play. Let's it go. Oh, and he robbed him.
Looking to Birchbach.
Hammers it. Missed.
Doesn't matter how hard you shoot it, he missed the net by a mile. I'm going to have to go chase it down.
Fort Wayne's moving well through the neutral zone.
Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. A shot! A wonderful shot answered quickly.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The Comets in their own end controlling play now.
He's in on an onside play. Taken away. Let's the shot fly. Terrific save.
Tis a day for Thanksgiving and families being together and watching this game. Ray, what are you watching?
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance to win. If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
That's a marvelous save.
Has it in his own end.
Snaps a wrister. Paddled aside. Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Knocked right off the stick.
Walleye's lugging it along and neutral ice.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Not there!
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
And they've got it again.
And that one sent back out.
Cleared back down for an icing.
Solid, clean win.
Passing one off now to Bonus.
Taken over again.
Taken out along the boards.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Toledo's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
You want to see a cross-check? Look at the player's hands and positioning on his stick.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
The Comets winning.
Bonus, 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of the penalty.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Cranks one. Waffle boarded. Toledo's moving to center. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. And the pickup. Still on the move through the neutral zone.
In the first period.
He could start some danger here. Terrific handoff. Sent back down, so now they can get the change they wanted. They must retreat and start back again. Into the attacking end. Can't get a shot on. Toledo seeing the end of this period coming. Do they have time to start something and to finish it? And it's a good pickup. Fires! Puck disappeared into the players' bench, so the clock stopped.
Puck rattles around in the players' bench before they get a hold of it. They're looking for a kid to throw it up to.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe...
In basic deking training, you learn the fundamentals of both stick handling and loose puck dekes, including the basic windmill. That's just scratching the surface. We're going to get to a collection of loose puck dekes, which you can perform with different starting and end locations on both your left and right sticks. Let's try this concept out and take a crack at the between the legs deke. To perform a between the legs deke, first roll the puck back and hold it on the forehand side. Then press and hold the left bumper to initiate the start of a loose puck deke. From there, you pull the right stick through to the direction you want to send the puck.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Both goaltenders, Doc, in that first period were excellent. It might be a while before we see our first goal.
The Comets' power play gets a chance here at the start of the period, but not much of one. There's not much time left. And ripped to Colkin. Let's it go. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Well, that's the way you shoot a hockey puck, just over the top of the net.
Toledo's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
A lot of times your bench generates a little bit of adrenaline from a successful penalty kill. Well, they should after that one. That was textbook. Excellent job. And now the players 5-on-5 are back to work.
Good hustle. Won the race. Beat the icing. Past that shot came from right in front.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
With a wrister, just above the crossbar. Dominance right now. It's blocked.
They need some net front presence.
Collected in the corner. Oh, pocket pick. Up the wing and still with it. Walleye's in possession as they travel up the wing. That's a good solid poke check. Gains the blue line. Fires. Toledo's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Right near the line. Save! Good job with the stick. On through the corner. The Comets in their own end setting things up. Let's it go. Not through. Moved along and in. Up to the point. Chooses the corner for this. Around through the corner. Back and forth they go between the points. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Score! Give him the biggest drumstick you can find. The Comets have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. Just past the halfway mark of the second period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Into the end of attack. Back to the point. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shot. Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Fort Wayne's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Shot. Wonderful stop. Gives it to the point. It's a point hammer shot. And he dumps it in. Goaltender comes out, and he's got the puck on that big blade. Fort Wayne starting back in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Perfect save. Fires. That shot hit a man. Pitching it to Brassard. Good strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. Score! He flew like an eagle. No turkey there. Toledo's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. Neutralized faceoff win. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, broke it up. Great opportunity, deflected off the blocker. Toledo's on the move up the wing. It's dumped in. Fort Wayne's getting to the neutral zone.
1 minute left.
Into the last minute of the second period. Brings a shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Brassard's among the highest goal scorers in the league. He does his damage from in close to the net. He'll power his way in looking for rebounds. He's got a real knack for where the loose puck is.
He knifed it away. Forty minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're...
Third period underway. Tie score. Blue line control. Hammered. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Nice face-off work. Turned away off the pad. The Comets carrying on in their own end. Keeps it going up the wing. He throws it there. The Comets shifting gears back in their own end. Brassard's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Comets' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good clean win. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Rister! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Let's go, Rister. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. The Comets continue on in the defensive zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Toledo's got a minor penalty here for cross-checking.
Doc, you can push in the game of hockey, but once you get that stick up, two hands on the stick, that's a penalty.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Let's a shot go. Good grab again. Good save there.
Toledo's been an offensive juggernaut, led by this player who has among the highest points totals in the league. He's a dangerous player, remarkably skilled on the power play.
Face-off win here. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Gains the zone. Good jab with the stick there. Around through the corner. Blocked away. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Puck checked away. Oh, magnificent save.
What quickness side to side.
And that one cleared by the penalty killers. The Comets have gotten to the neutral zone. He's got that at center. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Walleye's got two on this one for tripping. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. Quick work on the faceoff. With a shot, sticked away. Fired away and back down. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Save! On to Wall. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Oh, and he missed the net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Pitch back in to the corner. Thinking attack here. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Broke it up well with the poke check. Cleared back out, and so they can get to the bench for a change. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Directing that one to Waugh. Onside. Tries to get it on net. Toledo's moving the puck in their own end. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. A shot. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Fort Wayne's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
A little under 7 minutes have passed here in the third. We are at one goal apiece. Can he generate something from there? Fort Wayne's power play has ended. Frustrating. Nothing.
You just can't expect to win games when you take this many penalties game after game. Their penalty killers have been outstanding, but man, they are playing with fire.
They win it. Hammers one. Didn't get through. Stays onside to the middle. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
Brassard's made his defensive play and play away from the puck a priority to improvement. He's really shown some as he's among the highest plus-minus leaders in the league.
Good face-off win. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Fort Wayne's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Beat him on that one.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Desjardins got to shovel it out of there.
That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock.
Moving it now up the wing.
A shot off a body.
Terrific save with a pad.
Good faceoff win. Snaps a shot. Blockered away.
Through the corner now.
They score! Stuffing the net on Thanksgiving.
Toledo's broken tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires.
They've won the faceoff.
Fort Wayne's carrying on along the board.
Around to the corner.
9 minutes, 38 seconds.
Oh, broke it up.
Good work with the stick. Toledo's in control of the puck through center.
And he drops it in deep.
All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Decides he wants the corner.
He scores! Give him the biggest drumstick you can find.
The Comets have gotten an enormous goal, tying this game and a bumpy ride to the finish here in the third.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Gives it on a cross from the point.
Great glove grab.
Walleye's players are cutting a wide circle around him these days. They don't want to throw his routine off. It's amazing how superstitious players can get. And when you have one that's on such a significant point scoring streak, nobody wants to upset the apple cart.
He gains the zone.
Able to attack now.
Shoot! That shot came from nowhere.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
A shot missed the net. Skates out with it. Score!
Toledo's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no...
Great save, point blank.
Fort Wayne's offense has run through his hands for most of the last little while. His point streak continues. He has been a force both at 5-on-5 and on the power play over the last few games.
Just didn't work.
Toledo's coaches have been prodding them to play a more consistent brand of hockey. And while that's been a struggle at times, for the most part, they've been as good as anybody. They continue to put points in the bank even when they don't have their A game, Doc. As a result, they lead the league in points.
Breakaway.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it?
The Comets continue on in their own end.
Nicely into the zone. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check.
Walleye's looking to head man up the wing.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60.
He's got it. The Comets with possession up the wing.
Fires! Score! And that has tied the game.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. They battle on up the wing.
25 seconds.
Great stick work prevents the great poke check. Toledo's carrying it up the wing. Puck picked up here. Decides on the area behind. And he is reefed.
He wanted to make sure that his team was noticed here, Doc. He delivered that hit with intent. He went right through him.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth, and they'll see their name up on our big screen before the end of the game.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. Got it in his own end. The Comets with possession in the defensive zone. Shoots, paddled aside. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Say. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Waffle boarded. Shoots a wrister. Oh, stick save. Looking for room. Score! The overtime winner. And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. And this game, played during the Thanksgiving holiday, is over.
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
Edzo, he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.